based learning participation. So it was an amazing experience. As I said this morning, Project Work is part of our educational system, but pity some teachers mean it don't, they don't know that it's part of the specialism, not this, not this one. They have no idea that Project Work is part of our teaching system. Some they are doing it just for the sake of scoring and giving marks to the learners. But this experience that I had with IEARN was amazing, how to value such Project Work and how can the school benefit the Pyongyang community, the district, and so on. So, my project is, as our coordinator said, it's curriculum based. So it's something in our teaching system. I started with my learners who are the MS3 learners between 12 and 13 years. The learning objective in the program was naming and locating amenities. So, in the town where I live, a small town, small village, they did something exceptional. It was the first time they gave names of martyrs to the amenities and the streets. The martyrs of that commune. Okay? So it was something exceptional. So I suggested the idea to my learners. It was not easy. I had three classes, 19 learners, and I had to select 6 learners. So I had to be fair and just. Yeah. So yes, it's not easy. It's not easy to say from 19 to select 6. So what I did, so I showed. So the project is in collaboration with Bridge Program. So you have an idea what is Bridge Program. So this is an idea about good. So this is the final presentation. So as you said, Mr. T, this morning, it's a road map. So it's a city map. Okay, it's a city map. It's something done in English. This is the first time something is done in English. And the final production, and now this is a hand in the hall of the middle school. Okay, so at the end of somewhere you find this. And it will be used, so there is a project that the town hall, so they won't use it for touristing. So, the Pyong commune is called Bushrai. It's about, it's on your way to get to Buera, between Bolmobina and Buera, to the left, about 5 kilometers. This is from
Upper view.
And it helped them. So we will see how the project, how you can involve many people, many things to do such great work. And this is the entrance or welcome to Gujarat, the commune of 60 kilometers from India. So why this project? So, the project was chosen because, as I said, it's in the learners' MS3 curriculum. Because many teachers, if we involve them in a bridge program, they feel that they cannot do something. It's something strange. How can they do it? Their learners, they have no idea. How can they cope with such hard task? So, teachers, this is the first obstacle that teachers have to face. That is something. Are you counting? Yes.
No, I'm not. No.
Yes, thank you. I'm destiny. I used to. So, the first thing that teachers have to know that is something that they already do. And project is done since primary school. So, when you talk to the learner, you have got project? They said, it's okay, Mashallah, okay? They think to work in group, and Algerian minds You know what is surprising when you ask him how does it do?
It's within the learning span.
Learning span. But Ajay, he said, sir, I want to do the thing, this project alone. This is typical for Ajay. This is Ajay. Yeah, this is like. So it has meaning, this is called project pedagogy. It's really a pedagogy. So it's in the curriculum. So it coincides with the event, as I said, of naming streets and amenities of Martis of the local area. Okay, so the first time that they recognize people who gave their souls for the freedom of this country. Okay? So it's high time that they did something. And let me tell you why, how such thing is amazing. And that we call it the birth of
the state.
Yeah, the birth of the state. So here you can see some names of our glorious martyrs. So hand in the street and so on. So the idea started. So how did I cope with the project? How did I manage? So 10 minutes is delivered to talk about the project. Why they are writing this guy? So, then into the session. So maybe you don't teach about the high school. You don't have these tasks in your syllabus. So middle school teachers since 2013 you used to have it. Yes. So this TDC or tutorial session. So one of the things that can be done during the tutorial session is following the project work. Okay? Learners are in small groups, so and we can approach them and help them as much as possible. So the project headlines. So learners introduce themselves and their school. This is the first thing. They interview the headmaster. Learners draw street map, naming the streets and the amenities. This is the layout of the project. So what teachers have to do with this or learner? List, give them the concrete and the correct list of the markets. Okay? And this is provided from the town hall. Make interview and deal with local authorities about the importance of such event. Value all what is important in the city and in the tribes around the city. You will see something that they discover, describe their city, and what makes it special. Imagine why doing this, they discover that Fatma Sumer was died in their head. And there is a museum.
Was buried there?
And she died there.
She died
there. Yeah, they took her bones, I think, to Al-Aliya. But there is she died there. And yes, the tomb. And there is a museum of Nella Padon. It was something surprising for me and for my learners. The presentation, as Nadia said, it can be as Mr. Yada, Mr. Tugier did the video. So teachers are free. So there are, my people did many videos. And I had to present this online with USA Ireland. And there is a planning of timing. Then at the last minute, they decided to take two projects all over the world, close of timing. Okay, we were short of time. But everything was ready to go to an online presentation. So everything was planned. This is the layout of the project, the steps to follow. So learners and hard selection, I told you. I had like three classes of MS3, 90 pupils. So what did I do? So here you can have, these are from the three classes. I asked each class to form their group